loser. So for his punishment, he'll be giving a seminar as a relationship expert.
Inside this box are love questions submitted by the audience.
All you gotta do, buddy, is answer each question with the word yes and then explain your way out of it.
Of course, the only thing is, here are the questions that the audience wrote.
And here are the absolutely mortifying questions that we wrote.
Joe has no idea we've switched.
Just say yes.
You guys are up to something.
Say yes.
Hello, everyone.
Hi.
Hi, how are you? Thank you for coming to Understanding the Opposite Sex with me, Joe Gatto. I take questions from the people in the audience and help you relate to things that you're going through by sharing experiences in my life about understanding the opposite sex. I'm just gonna get started and answer some of the questions that have been submitted, okay? Ooh, a lot of questions. Okay, someone asks, as a woman, is it okay to make the first move?
These are the normal questions.
Yes, of course it's okay for a woman to make the first move. Women are empowered in this day and age. You should feel totally comfortable. You know, you see something you like, get out there and say something, right? These are good questions, guys. Good work.
Here we go.
And so it begins.
Has your partner ever called out someone else's name while making love?
Gotta say yes.
Yes, that has happened. It's embarrassing. I found in my experience, especially when they're with me, it seems that the wrong name is just the status quo. Okay. My wife can be so irrational at times. Is every woman irrational? Just soak that in for a second.
I've never seen him this nervous up top. You can tell how nervous he is, right?
I think I see what's up.
He just realized it's the wrong question. Yeah, buddy, we wrote him.
Yep, that's what's happening.
He has to say yes.
Okay. My wife can be so irrational at times. Is every woman irrational?
Gotta say yes.
Yes.
Oh my God!
He just told an audience full of women that they are irrational.
My friends think that all men are horrible dirtbags. Are you a horrible dirtbag? Yeah, 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 of course. Have you ever been impotent for more than a year? Yes. Okay. Have you ever made love in a lazy boy chair next to a cheese fountain with a WNBA player for charity? How'd they find that out? I feel like I'm the only one who feels this way. I bet you're not. Have you ever been romantically attracted to a family member too? Oh yeah, yes, yeah. That's natural.
That's natural?
No, it's not.
And finally, there's an internet rumor going around that you're dating a 103-year-old woman.
Yes.
Yes. Do we talk a lot about, you know, World War II? On World War I. There's the lovemaking. She's got the body of an 84-year-old, so that she got that going for her. So, yeah, that's it.
Gentlemen, a job well.